Si Don 7 years ago is someone na mahiyain, tahimik.
7 years ago, I was just asking myself, totoo ba talaga? Pwede ba talagang ma-achieve yung dreams yun?
Sabi ko, baka pwede rin mangyari sa akin yung nakikita ko sa TV lang dati. Makakalabas kami sa squatter, gano'n.
Kung sino ako before you sana, malayong-malayo na kung sino ako ngayon.
Siguro yung isa sa pinaka-importante na na-achieve namin is that we can focus on the more important things in life. Like family, like relationship namin, marriage namin.
Yung comfort na nabigay ng Yusana sa amin and sa family namin and the options na ibigay niya, sobrang priceless na. Sobrang thankful kami kasi may mga taong naniwala sa amin when we started.
Mahalaga pala yun, no? Kahit isang tao lang, dalawang tao lang naniwala sa amin. Malayo pala mararating mo.
I'm happy because I can spend my time the way I want it. Nung the first time na nakita ko yung anak ko, sobrang happiness talaga.
I'm happy with you sana because it gave me a reason to live, a purpose to pursue. I found in you sana that I can change my life and I can also change the lives of other people.